The regular season comes to an end tonight for the San Luis Obispo Blues, and what a season it's been, especially for two guys from Oklahoma. Rob Schiff tells us why this summer is one they will never forget.
Tanner, Brady. They've dreamt of playing with each other since their high school days in Oklahoma, and thanks to baby bro, they're reunited once again.
My brother's looking for a spot to play. What better place than out here?
He's a salesman. He can talk to anybody into anything. So he talked to Skipper and pretty much got me here.
My first reaction was, well, they're both catchers. And by Tanner saying that he wants to bring another catcher in, his brother, it's going to take away innings. But being together was more important. And he definitely can learn from his brother because Brady is an outstanding defensive catcher.
And for Tanner, he says that's been the most important part of his summer.
I know for having him here, there wasn't anyone better for me to learn from than being able to be on the same team as him and watch him play the game up close and personal. Watching it from the stands and being in the dugout with him is a big difference. And so being able to learn from him every day really helped my game out going into next year.
For the past 2.5 months, that's what the Lindsley brothers have been able to do. Work on their game together, just the way they've always wanted.
This is what we dreamed of, getting to play together on the same team. Being in the same lineup, all that stuff, it's really fun. We're having a good time.
Living together and seeing each other every day is probably the hardest part about it after he left. And so being able to be in the same house and see each other every day, I'd say is the best part.
Even though Tanner put in a good word to get his brother on the team, that hasn't stopped the two from keeping that good old-fashioned sibling rivalry.
I try to keep it friendly. I can kind of get in his head and make him mad, but I try to refrain from doing that and keep it just relaxed and friendly, just talking trash like we always do.
Yeah, I kind of expect it. I've always been, you know, I think had a better stroke than he does. But, you know, he's got a gifted arm, so he's got me on the defense side, so I got to try to take him on the offense side.
Rivalry or not, the Blues Brothers combination has been a special one all season long.
I actually enjoy putting their names together back-to-back in the lineup card. We're a better team because the two brothers are here.